way to interpret reality as having a sacred dimension. There can be a higher